against their opponents
and
as well?
Man, the intensity of those guys. At a combined weight of 432 pounds. Epico and Primo.
And what about Rosa?
Rosa Mendez, oh my God.
Rosa in the middle, obviously. Epico on your right, Primo on your left. The cousins have been doing a great job, Cole, as of late, at flustering the tag team champions, Air Boom.
They defeated Air Boom this week. Evan Bourne and Kofi Kingston. Epico and Primo, I think they're lining themselves up for a tag team title opportunity.
Wait a minute, man. This is Rosa Mendez doing a thing, man. Talk about hot.
If you're Jimmy and Jey Uso, how in the world are you concentrating on this match?
Talked to Rosa Mendez earlier, asked her why.
For Christmas.
She aligned
Rosa under my tree.
She has aligned herself with
that. Ducky, quack, quack,
quack, quack.
Wow.
Tell you what, ever since Primo brought his cousin Epico into WWE, Primo has been rejuvenated. Another victory for this fantastic tag team.
Talking about a tag team that's stepping up. This guy, Primo and Epico, these guys are actually really good.
Well, the thing is if there was any doubt before this, I don't think there's any doubt now. The fact of the matter is Epico and Primo.